Good morning, Jayant student. Today we are going to share class 10 board tips with you all. So here I'm going to start with a quote. The harder you work for something, the greater you will feel when you finally achieve it. So you are soon going to appear in your final examination of class 10. So here we are going to share some tips with you. First is read all the NCERT books very properly, and then because you will get all your objective questions plus detailed questions you will get from there. Make your proper schedule to follow, which cover at least all your subjects in a day. Whatever you learn, you would write down, especially the 3 marks and the 5 mark questions, very judicious. Writing practice in the SST subject is must. It will build up your confidence. Keep practicing of previous papers of school as well as sample papers. It will help you out to understand the method of question and in what way you have to attempt. While solving this question paper, you just set your time. According to this, you all will adjust that in what way, how much time going to take. After learning, this is a suggestion, please write down. Because after writing down, you will come to know what the mistakes and what the points you are going to miss. So this is very, very important. Solve all the papers which you have already appeared in the school, right? So before in the examination, you will get your 15 minutes time for reading. You take 25 minutes or 30 minutes, but what you have to do during that time, you have to read the paper and make a plan in what way you are going to present your paper. Don't write haphazardly. Write your paper in a section wise. And the most important thing that commonly students do in the examination, write the question number wrong. So whatever the question you write, the answer will be the same. So this is, you have to keep it in your mind that whatever the questions you are writing, so answer will be of the same question. And whenever you write, yeah, you want to highlight that some points in the question, especially the 3 marks or the 5 marks. So you should highlight it with a pencil, either of black pen. So this is very, very important for this examiner will immediately come to know what the child is, wants to write and what he want to highlight it that one. So this is all your important tips to prepare it very nicely. Don't be panic in your examination, right? And this is your first board. So be prepared and all the best for your final examination. Jai Hind and thank you.
Good morning, children, and Jai Hind to everyone. Well, my dear children, I am here to tell you a few tips how to solve the questions in your particular subject, that is economics and geography. So first and the foremost thing is that read the questions very carefully, okay? And you need to plan your time accordingly. You need to identify key areas. Okay, now why you need to identify key areas? See, generally what happens is that whenever you write answers, so you just write in a flow. You need to highlight those key points, even key areas in the answers. It would be very easy for the examiner to check it. Okay, and yes, seriously treat your NCERT books like a Bible, as they are according to the syllabus. Definitions are to be understood properly with the logic and reasoning behind the concept. Why? Because through definitions in 1 mark, it could be asked anything, whether it is assertion, fill in the blanks, one word, which statement is incorrect. So if you know definitions properly, it would be very easy for you to go for it. Don't give examples as a point or point of any difference until and unless it is asked. Kindly adhere to the word limit and avoid giving any unnecessary information. Well, while attempting map for questions for geography, try to write the correct option or answer on map, okay, rather than on answer sheet. Utilize the space provided on the map for both the question, that is identification, locating and labeling. At last, don't forget to tie map in your answer sheet properly. Okay, so well, this is from our side, that is Preeti ma'am and mine. Okay, I hope that you would take up all these tips for your board exams, and all the best. Good luck, wishing you all the very best for your exam, students, and I hope you will create wonders. Last thing I would like to end this, stay focused and never ever give up. Thank you, everyone.